is?
Yes, I'm Deputy Investigator Nicholas Cook.
Can you spell your last name?
Sure, it's C-O-O-K-E.
And where are we tonight?
Right now we're at the 17,000 block of Waverly Grove Drive.
And what happened out here?
Units just before midnight at approximately 23-25 hours on the late evening of the 7th was dispatched to this location in reference to a shooting.
And when you guys arrived, what did you find?
Upon arrival, District 5 units for the Harris County Sheriff's Office found one victim with a gunshot wound to their abdomen.
We had heard the victim had possibly been transported to a hospital via helicopter.
Yes, sir, that was confirmed. Units confirmed that a victim was transported via helicopter to a hospital.
And do you have an update on the victim's condition at this point?
Yes, as of now, the victim is stable and in good condition.
And do you have any idea on what transpired over?
We have little information as of now. We're still canvassing the area, trying to track down witnesses and finish our interviews. We have very little as of now, so we cannot confirm specific details of what happened. We do not have a suspect at this time.
And it looked like the shooting may have happened in the driveway of this residence here?
Possibly, yes, sir. We have some information that the shooting could have occurred in the driveway. There is some possible evidence at that location.
It looks like you may have recovered a firearm. Do you know if that was potentially used in this incident?
Right now, we cannot confirm if anything recovered has been directly related or not. We're still actively investigating any evidence and things provided by witnesses.
Any surveillance cameras in the area that you guys might be able to get a hold of?
We hope so. We've seen several on the streets, but right now we haven't been able to access anything and confirm if we have any evidence from that. But that's something us and the other investigators are going to continue to look to and hopefully find some investigative leads from that.
Thank you.
Yes.